Taylor Entertainment of Georgia LLC, doing business as Twin Lakes Club and Grill, located at 1068 Lakes Boulevard in Lake Park.
Yes, sir, thank you. Again, this is for Taylor Entertainment, Georgia, Twin Lakes Club and Grill. This is a new location for this establishment. As of this afternoon, all of the requirements for their license have not been met. So if you choose to move forward with that, we would say to do that contingent on completion of those.
Any questions, Ms. White?
We'll move forward with the public hearing portion of the meeting. Is there anyone in the audience that would like to speak in opposition to this request? Anyone that would like to speak in opposition? Hearing none, is there anyone in the audience that would like to speak in favor of this request? Anyone that would like to speak in favor, please come forward and state your name and address for the record. If you don't mind, please remove your head cover. Thank you.
My name is Tony Taylor. I'm the owner. Many of you knew that I took over the old building, the Rascals, from my dad before he passed away, Roy Taylor. But we had changed the name of that from Rascals to Twin Lakes Club and Grill. We cleaned it up, made it a real nice family steakhouse, and things happened in the family, so we needed to move the restaurant. And I think we've got us a great location. All the neighbors have welcomed us in, such as the YMCA. And we want to open a family-oriented, fun restaurant similar to Wood and Nickel, give Lake Park people another place to choose to go eat. We have big screen TVs around where you can watch the ball game. We have some games for the children. We have three pool tables, and there'll be no honky-tonk, no bands, no dance floor. And just a good place to go eat and hang out with your neighbors and your friends. And, you know, that's about the best thing. And it's a very, very pretty place. So I thank you, unless y'all have questions for me. And I would, somebody made the comment, we are so close to finishing everything that needs. And I was just totally afraid that we were going to have to get bumped to the next thing. So if y'all do decide to approve me, you know, we will make sure everything gets done with the inspector and all, okay? Because we're already approved with the state, and they were sitting there, you know, waiting on this to get approved. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Taylor.
Is there anyone else that would like to speak in favor of this request? All right, hearing none, we'll close the public hearing portion of the meeting, and commissioners, I'll turn it over to you for your consideration.
Motion to approve contingent on issuance of the certificate of occupancy.
Okay, we have a motion to approve the request contingent on the certificate of occupancy being
issued.
Yes, sir. That's what you said. Yeah. And we have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, we'll call the vote. All in favor, signify by aye. Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries. All right.